Wow, if only Skylanders could talk in real life, but they're nothing but toys. If only Washbuckler and Spyro could just talk together. Hey, revenge.
They can talk.
They can talk. Okay, in the fifth Skylanders games, they said that it's confirmed that they are probably gonna talk. Like, not like they're gonna be alive or anything, but they're gonna be like animated. Like, not animated, but yeah, you know what I mean. Like, so like there's gonna be a speaker in there, and you could. It's kind of like Skylanders Trap Team, but instead of evil guys. It's little Spyro, Spyro, even though I don't have trap team. Yes. Oh, why am I so bad at doing this? Yeah, Washbuckler will not be able to talk because they will not make remakes of the Swappers, but they will make remakes of half of the cores. Wait, where's Spyro's face? Oh, there's Spyro. Spry. Okay, that's not really that much to deal with. But I shall see in a later video. So basically, Star Strike might be able to talk. I don't think any Swap Force guys are in luck. I'm pretty sure that it's only going to be the Skylanders that talk. They're gonna be remade into talk. It's gonna be new ones and remakes of cores, but not in Swap Force. So this giant whiny, okay, he won't really be able to talk. Hot Fizz will definitely be remade, because he already been remade for Trap Team. Trap Team has gotten him very far, and now in the new Trap Team, now that it's Trap Team came out, now basically he's like all new. Like, he no longer uses potions. Well, I don't really know, but his figure is just still is him staying as a beast. So I'm pretty sure he's gonna stay as a beast in as Pop Fizz. I'm not sure, but that kind of ruins the whole point of Pop Fizz. So I'm gonna search up Skylanders 5 ideas, and yeah, I'll be back. They already confirmed. Well, they didn't confirm it, but people have made ideas of that it's gonna be talking Skylanders. I'm not really that fond of that, but if only Skylanders could talk. Skylanders 5 is gonna come out in 2015, just like every single other time, because that's just what they do. Yeah. Instead, actually, I'm about to look at rejected Skylanders ideas, but that's a little bit too much, and I don't want to go for copyright. So instead of showing you pictures, so Activision is it? Good. See you for the forthcoming Skylanders Trap Team. They actually use Trap. I forgot what his name was. Nicki Minaj raps about losing a child as a teen in new song, All Things Go. I didn't search that up, first of all. That was an ad on Activision.com. Wait, that was even Activision. That was like some other place. Just, I got glimpse. But, check the Skylanders games.
Well, I know we're all anticipating news
Skylanders
for the new Skylanders game to come out. But in the meantime,
okay.
I thought I would do a new segment called Skylanders Rejected Ideas. And these are ideas that you'll never, ever, ever, ever see on the store shelves because they're that crazy. So, let's go with the first one that we have is Slugfest. And he comes to us in the life category because he will beat the life right out of you.
Oh, these are Skylanders. Oh, these are Skylanders games.
So, yeah, slugfest. Alright, coming up next in the Earth element is, well, he's a mole. He has a hole in him. He's Holy Moly.
Holy Moly?
Digs.
No, I don't care about copyright. Just look at Holy Moly. Holy Moly.
Is Starfist. Yes, he's a starfish with a huge fist on his face.
Things are so funny.
Now coming up in the category is...
If you're watching this, please don't call me a copyright. Oh my gosh, these things are funny. I'm about to look at rejected Skylar's game.
And last but not least in the undead category is my personal favorite, Chickenpox.
Chickenpox. Oh my, why would anyone play with that? Oh my gosh, he's drunk.
Germs, viruses, yes, he uses it all. Alright guys, so there you have it, some rejected Skylanders that will never, ever, ever appear on the store shelves because they all came from my demented mind. Yes, I drew these and created these for this video. So, who knows when we'll see another batch of rejected Skylanders, and until next time, game on.
Some more rejected Skylanders. Rejected Skylanders. Well, this is pretty much about it. I think this is enough for this video. Actually, never mind. Oh my gosh, rejected Mario games. I watched fake Mario games before, and that's really funny. But coming it from Smosh, I gotta watch this. Come on, let's watch it together. I'm on my Wii U, by the way, so I basically do whatever. I won't really on my TV. Smosh, that camera. Exactly. Mario teaches typing. Mario Weight Loss Adventure.
Oh, I can't put the problem with a peach looking like this. Can they claim
tax? Tax
depends on me. If I jump off of his back, he runs off a cliff and he kills himself.
Yeah, I guess that counts. Get out of here.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, I heard you wanted some pipes cleaned, eh?
Woohoo! Oh.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Okie dokie! Pipes on the clean!
The Sims, Mario, The Sims.
I'm gonna win now!
Mario Office.
This game sucks. Give it to a Luigi.
Mario Yoga. Oh my gosh, this is sad.
Mario?
Mario, yay. What? Oh my god. I don't look that bad. DMV
what
edition.
What can I do for today, sweetie?
Oh gosh. That's sad.
Your registration? Can I have it, please?
Tap A to wait.
Thank you. Well, that's a great area.
Oh, come on already!
Come on!
Next!
Yes, I would like to register my cart.
Registrations are in that line. You what? This stupid
gay.
Oh, that's sad. Oh my gosh, that was funny. Hope I don't get copyright.
And bloopers.
Hope I really don't get copyright. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be copyright. But before I go to that, I want to go back to where I saw Skyline rejected Skylanders ideas once again. So let's see, one more rejected Skylanders, and I think I'll call this a day. When was this made? Hi, 2012, when Giants was out.
Oh,
sweet. Even though it's, I don't even think this is real. Don't judge me, but these are work in progress. Crimbin.
He's thin, alright, and he's all like, gonna clean up the trash, gonna clean up the crime. And what he does is he steals from people.
But why is he a criminal?
Skylanders.
We need heroes, not anti-heroes.
Well, he likes to steal from like bag, like ruffles through their garbage. So I've got the bag, I'm the criminal. Well, he won't say that. Be like, I've got the dirt, I've got the goods. Like, that's his thing.
What?
Hey, you know, well, what else did he have? Well, because it's Christmas time, Merry Christmas. I'll be doing a Christmas video, I think, on Christmas Day. I think I'm going to be doing that. I'm going to do a Christmas little thing. So, I'll see you next time. Merry Christmas. And I'll see you all later. Bye. Merry Christmas.